See? It works! I could see through the walls.
What? Bollocks to that, you just heard his footstep.
No, I'm deaf in one ear, remember Sao Paulo?
All right, the trombone player.
Yeah, the one-armed trombone player. But now that AJ's here, he can settle our little disagreement.
Indeed he can, but he's our guest, so let us be cordial.
Ah, this one's a lovely jubbly.
Mm-hmm, we call it Oculus Spliff.
Oculus Spliff. That you see through the walls of perception.
But you'll need a topper with that one, mate.
From afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, I do.
Oh, God! Ow, how did you... How did this... Oh, God, it's worse than I remember.
Right, we're only 30 seconds in. It gets much worse.
Oh! I see my little concoction worked out for you.
Our concoction?
Ours,
right. You drugged me.
We offered, will you accept it?
Brian, you still have all your bits and bobs. No harm, no foul.
Besides, now you have the recipe.
Right, and you can glean the benefits of its effects anytime you want.
Like a superpower.
Exactly. And there's plenty more where that came from. You just come on back to us the next time you need a little kick, yeah? Until then.
Shall we?
Heze, my child. I was just thinking that we should work together, you and me. And now Providence has provided the means. Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle. That is Sol's. It means do what soldiers do best, even if it requires you to come to a godless country like this. As soldiers, we protect our people through our willingness to kill. And what do we need to fulfill our purpose?
Faith.
Guns, AJ! Guns! Without them, how else will we pass through the Sea of Trouble and calm the surging tides? Help me, AJ, and the Golden Path will receive their guns.
Okay.
Praise God. And the scales have fallen from the boy's eyes. There was a shipment leaving over the mountain by helicopter, but it went down. I need you to take this tracker and recover the shipment before the army gets it back. The Lord will provide you with transportation. What do you say?
Amen.
Amen. Now go! Go! Go, AJ!
Hello, RJ.
Longinus, the tracker you gave me says I'm getting close to whatever it is you need me to get.
That is excellent news, AJ. But be wary when you reach the Crescent. The Royal Army has likely dispatched men to secure the Chopper's cargo for themselves. Strike them down if you must. Or sneak in like a thief in the night.
This? Where are the guns?
Thank you.
What was in here? Damn it. It's empty.
Fuck! Ah!
Gotta be it. But if it's not weapons, why would he send me here?
Thank you.
One surprisingly small box, as requested. I thought it was going to be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival. Humans call it business.
Are those...
business, AJ. Terrible business. I was saved by a bullet to the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Coca Falls.
So those diamonds...
Leviticus 17:11. For it is the blood that makes an atonement for the soul. These are remnants of my past transgressions. Each diamond is a sin. My hands have committed many.
And the weapons for the Golden Path?
They will have them. And better. Go! Tell Amita and Sabol they will be getting their weapons. And they may also want to know that Deplu is preparing a large shipment of opium at the old tea factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go! And tell them! And when you are finished, come see me, for the Lord's work is never done!
Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.
You're right about this.
I know this isn't the way things should be, but Kirat can't survive if Sabal keeps clinging to the past. Get to the old tea factory. Secure those fields.
incendiary. You'll need it.
Reach the spot.
See those fields? That's opium. Burn all of it. The crops, the harvested shipment. I want Pagan to smell his fortune going up in smoke all the way from his palace.
Sentry. Moving!
Quickly! Quickly!
Give yourself up! Get him!
I heard something. Go check it out.
Nothing. I know someone is out there!
Thank you.
right, coward! I'm enemy spotted!
Fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.
Financial footing. But if Amita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals, money to actually pay doctors and teachers. Who knows, maybe even get some vaccinations going. Okay, sure.